Sending out a scouting probe. It 13. This is an excellent spot to send out the scouting probe. It will allow me to get a good assessment of what's going on in his main base. I'm gonna double gas. I don't know if you've seen Slayer's Crank play. He goes for a double gas and his Protoss for Protoss, and I can do it too! Yippee!
Alright, Grim. Grim checking.
And if I do a normal scout timing, I'm gonna see what are his gas in him. Holy fucking shit! Cancel the geyser!
Cancel the geyser! Cancel the geyser! And instantly, Grim became a man. Cancel the gas geyser. Quickly, chrono boost. Is there something over here? Is there something down there? Proxy, says Grim. And as responds with a question mark, let's know. Conversational banner. I hate a happy faces. Proxy, and then just instant silence. I know you've experienced this before because I've experienced this before. I'm with my lady Felicity. We've been together a long time. Things are going great. We're having this intense, wonderful conversation. Telling her about Midas, telling me about her day. We're making each other laugh. And then she gives me a look and says, "Were you checking out that girl? Huh?" That's my answer to that question. That's suddenly when all of a sudden my ability to converse ends. Huh? What? That girl there, Sean. That one. No, I was looking at a bird. Sean, we're in a subway and it's pitch black. That's in a really weird spot for a bird to be in, so I looked at it. I'm not going to be like, yeah, I looked at her. Yeah, you're dating me, Felicity. I'm dating you. Doesn't mind if I glance over. Come on. And there was a bird there, for the record. Jeez. As, huh? Proxy, huh? Guilty as charged.